workplace is changing in our country and throughout the world. Digital natives are flooding the workforce. And what's a digital native? Someone born after 1990. While at the same time, baby boomers are working well into their 60s and 70s. Post-secondary education has become critical in order to obtain a career that pays a decent salary to be able to raise a family. At Harlingen CISD, we are well aware of all of these changes and the trends in regional, state, and national labor markets because it's our task to put our students in a position to succeed in those conditions. That's why as we continue to build our high school curriculum, we have had a focus on adding hands-on, relevant, and advanced courses through our Career and Technology Education Department, otherwise known as CATE. This allows students to get real-world experience before receiving their high school diplomas. That transformation has already started. It has occurred with Mrs. Pat Wajardo's media tech classes moving from Harlingen High School South to the central office this past January to utilize the KHGN production studios. Ms. Wajardo came into education after 13 years in the profession, working in production at local television and radio station positions. For the past 6 years, she has brought her passion for media production into the classroom every day, always proud to see the final products produced by her students. Ms. Wajardo has built an outstanding program at South, winning first place in broadcast news production earlier this month at the Regional Skills USA competition in Brownsville, Texas. Next year, we hope to expand this program at KHGN to evolve into a practicum class for students where they will work on media projects that can have a lasting impact on the entire district, the city, state, and even the nation. As we gear up for the creation of our ninth grade academy in 2013, career academies that include coursework that get students real-world experience will play a critical role in the path for Harlingen CISD. This community can expect even more success stories once that time comes. The future starts here at HCISD with students getting real-world experience that prepares them for post-secondary education and the workforce. We understand that in Harlingen CISD that the future state of our nation and the greatness of this country is dependent on the quality of its workforce. As a result, we take our task seriously in preparing our students for the world of work and a post-secondary education.